What is going on, guys? It is Tyrant Karma here, and welcome to the finale of my Call of Duty World at War Let's Play. And we are going to be finishing up playing the last two levels, the Heart of Reich and Downfall. Alright.
Which do you think will lead us home? Writing about this war or fighting it?
Wretched Germany in the blood.
No one will ever read this. If you lack the stomach to kill for your country, at least show me that you are willing to die for it.
Whatever scum remains in defense of each building.
Right. Yes, Commissar.
You heard him, comrades. To the left. We are in the final hours of Berlin's downfall. We must all play our part.
Okay, that's a little disturbing.
Gosh, grenade!
Oh,
No.
I'm gonna use a pistol. Another one is here.
Two more remain.
I'm gonna use the MP40. Who doesn't love a good old MP40? Oh, sorry, Restov. Hold on, grenade. Dang it, I thought I was far away enough from it. Alright, reset and try again. Not really impressed though. No lie. Oh, bro. Relax, darn it. Oh. Oh shoot. Okay, I should have moved out of the way. Reset and try again.
Dimitri!
Someone should read this.
Move inside! This is what you came here for! Kill them all! Bound them to death!
Alright. Alright.
30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitri, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. At times, I have seen him show mercy, but at others act with complete brutality. I do not understand him. Perhaps heroes need not question their actions.
Steal yourself, man! For the final push to victory. Today we crush what remains of their fascist right. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace.
Run! Your motherland needs your final commitment. The SS Honor Guard defending this building will fight for their last breath. Crush all thousands of victims, and this time our flag will die on the city.
Rush. Rush. Jeez. Bruh. All right. Reset and try again. You're kidding me. I have to go all the way back here. Oh my gosh, that dude just got sent flying. Wait a minute. Hands are shut. Why is it a bazooka? Whoa. Russia have a bazooka, have the N91 bazooka. I don't know. Thank you. Alright. Oh, hey, hey. No, I did not give you permission. They did it. I didn't give permission, and they did it. As I said before in earlier parts of this life, the Let's Play, it's been a while since I played the World War campaign, so I'm a little bit, I'm in a way kind of rusty, but whatever. We're moving on to the World of, we're moving on to the Modern Warfare 2 campaign after this, so. Alright, now we can go to the floor. Thank you.
Get them over now!
Okay. I was gonna be playing that.
Push! Being held from the other side. I need help.
Go, everyone, through the doors.
Ow! Damn rocket launchers. First, you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Well, we had to reset and try again.
Over the edge, Sergeant. Our comrades from the rear echelon are flooding the building.
Let them feast on our scraps. We should push on to victory. The bloody cards. What you trying to say? Fire was so beat for the last time.
Bro, can I please hit the dude with the Panzer Shrek? There we go. Like, please, game, I... Oh my gosh. Yeah, that is very brutal.
You can make it, my friend. You always survive.
The honor should be yours.
All right.
As long as you live. The heart of this army can never be broken.
Things will change, my friend. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace.
Alright, guys. That is going to wrap it up for the World at War Let's Play. I apologize if I died. You know, it is what it is. Probably said some dumb stuff, but whatever. Next time, we're going to be doing the Modern Warfare 2 campaign. So, be sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel. Something is your choice. I'm not forcing it to. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. And I will talk to you guys in the next one.